Welcome to the new segment of the grade 10th. We are discussing economics, second chapter, sectors in the Indian economy. So we are discussed different subtopics in this chapter. Today we are going to discuss another one subtopic of this chapter, that is primary, secondary and tertiary sectors in India. So when we see this graph, that is a shown GDP, that is gross domestic product shown from the progress of goods and services in the three services, yes, from few years, from 1973 to 74 and 2013 to 14. Here we can see the one side, the left side, that is rupees in a crores, and down we can see that primary, secondary and tertiary. The development while the primary sectors and secondary sector and tertiary sector, it is a more in a 2013 to 14, because here the job opportunity we are got more in this year, when the government has provided the data of these three main economic activity sectors to development of Indian economy. So data which they are the given, here we can comparable and authentic, that is authentic and comparable, you can see how the total production has grown over the 40 years. Yes, and here the one more subtopic of rising importance of the tertiary sector in a production. You know, there's third sector, it is giving more importance for the manufacturing ready-made product to the consumers. Yes. So primary, it will be provides the raw material, secondary it will be give a service, and third one, tertiary, it will be give a manufactured product to the consumer. Market, service and raw material, three also is very important. Here in over the 40 years between the 1973 to 74 and 2013 to 14, while the production in all three sector has increased, these the most thing it is increased in a third sector, that is a tertiary. So tertiary, it is given a more larger production to the sectors of the India, that is a replacing of the primary sector. And why these tertiary sector has given that much important in a India. So India has so many services in all over the India. We are having the more services, for example, school, colleges, hospitals and telegraphy services, police stations, courts, village administrative office, municipal corporation, defense, transportation, banks, insurance companies. These are the sub services which they are given in our surrounding areas. So when we are considering these as a basic services in a developing country, the government has taken responsibility of the providing of these services. Second development, that is in agriculture and industry, leads development of service such as transport, trade, storage and the like of, we already know that. And development of the primary and the secondary sectors, the more are the demanded to the such a service. Here we can see the graph to share of sector in a domestic gross domestic product, the percentage wise they are given. Here in 2019 73 to 74 we can see the where the their primary sector it is the developed, but in 2013 and 14 the tertiary has developed more to compare to the primary sector. In the third one, the income level, yes, the people are the involved in the all the things, yes, so there the demand also is more to compare into the service. For example, if we are the living our native place and we are living some other place, so living of living style it is totally change, and the food and accommodation it will be changes the while the where we are the doing the job. So when we are the working in a somewhere other living to our native place to other places, the most services like eating out, tourism, shopping, private hospitals, private schools, professional training, etc. These can the changes quite sharply in a cities, in the especially in a big cities we can see malls, big shopping malls, big hotels, 5-star hotels. So people they will spend their amount to taking a services as well as giving a services in these areas. Another one here we can take another one change, that is a fourth one. The past million years the certain new services has developed, that is basic on the information and communication technology. The becoming is more important as well as very easiest way to connect one person to another person. So these new services they are the very expensive. Telephone, telecommunication as well as other services which are connected to the internet, and for example television, mobiles, computers, they are the giving the services in these changes in the three sectors also, especially in the tertiary sectors. For example, if you are taking, if you want to order any food, not need to go for to the hotel, we can sit in a home and we can order the online, the some examples also we can see the ordering food and ordering the some means shopping, eating, everything we can sit in our houses and we can do all the, we can take those services. So for the reference you can refer 10th grade textbook. Thank you.